for the first time in 10 years,
be our guest.
Disney's timeless animated classic, Beauty and the Beast, returns for a special limited engagement. Be our guest, be our
guest. 10th anniversary is really exciting because it gives us an opportunity to bring it back for really a whole new generation.
I truly think that Beauty and the Beast is maybe the best picture of the decade. It's about something that everybody can feel is part of their lives.
There is something that happens to us in a theater as a group. We're affected emotionally by what we see on a screen, and we bond.
This time, one of the most celebrated love stories of all time will be seen exclusively on the world's largest screen.
Seeing something like this on the big screen is the right way to do it.
Okay. I would rather move the other one further away because
the filmmakers spent an entire year in production fine-tuning the film for its large format debut.
We had to go back in and adjust some drawings just to make sure that they held up when blown up to that size.
The large format screen is 10 times the size of a standard 35 millimeter screen.
We're not taking a standard piece of film and literally blowing it up to a larger piece of film and then projecting that. We take all our imagery, our information, and if you have 20 dots per line, they've duplicated each one into 40 dots per line. It's the picture printed larger on a larger piece of film. So it's a pure look.
You see the frame in that large format in a different way because your eye is actually much more free to wander around the space you're in.
The digitally enhanced re-release also features a brand new, never-before-seen musical sequence featuring the song Human Again. It was written for the original film by Academy Award winners Alan Menken and the late Howard Ashman.
What that song gives us is something we really didn't have in the original film, which was the object's point of view about what it would be like for them to be human again.
They've been able to actually give a tribute to Howard Ashman by putting the song back in, which is a pretty amazing thing.
Special return engagement of Beauty and the Beast opens on large format screens in January 2002.